levels of value. So one is our traditional language provision of services. Mm-hmm. So anything to do with translation, localization of material, including market research. Mm-hmm. Then we also have our technical arm. We have been working very closely with Sheffield Hallam University, developing beautiful algorithms mm-hmm. and platforms as well, but specifically to meet a specific challenge that our clients are facing. Mm-hmm. So some of them are APIs, some of them are plug-in into the systems, and some of it's standalone products, like we developed TextPerfect, which actually goes through a text and fixes the grammar in a certain way, but using our algorithms, which are very advanced. Mm-hmm. Then we also have a consultancy arm where we actually help the clients to prepare for either they have some questions if they decide to export to China or to the United States or to the Middle East. And we have people that actually could give an idea and an opinion about certain questions that they may have. Mm-hmm. And recently, actually, the team published a really, really fascinating, up-to-date trading in certain country guides. These are just basic guides just to get you an idea about what kind of things to consider if you decide to go and trade with Brazil or Nigeria or something like this. So these I find very, very helpful.